Here's how to fix the Kinemaster Asset Store problem on Android. The Kinemaster Asset, the store, provides you with many useful videos. But while opening the Asset Store, if you find that you can't open, keep loading, or you can't get any video for your Kinemaster apps, just watch this video and learn some quick ways to solve your problem. So let's get started. First, you need to open Settings, scroll down, Additional Setting, scroll down. Now find out Wi-Fi Scan Throttling. Toggle this option. Also enable always mobile data on. Go back. Now move on and give it a check. If you found still can't get access to your Kinemaster Asset Store, open the Kinemaster apps. Tap setting. Tap reset app. Tap reset. Now before you try to check for the Asset Store problem, now you need to do one last work. To follow the open setting, scroll down to apps. Tap manage apps. Flip for the Kinemaster application, tap on it, turn on auto start, enable these two settings, go back, tap apps permission, now enable files and media, also enable removable permission and free app storage. Go back, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also enable all the settings from here, now go back again, scroll down. Tap restricted data usage, enable all the settings from here, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. After that, open the Google Play Store, now look for Kinemaster apps. Now check for the new software update. After doing all the processes, your problem will be solved. Still, if you have an Asset Store problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.